Alright guys, so this is the big pile that we got pushed up right here. It's probably a dump truck load of stuff here, just roots and rocks and whatever scrap iron I couldn't get picked up, and some barbed wire and a little bit of everything mixed in there. But we got it looking a good bit better over here on this fence row. See, there's a barbed wire fence right there I was trying to stay out of. And there's still some more stuff back behind where I put that Ranger at down there. There's some old pipe. I knew there was some more pipe out here somewhere. I'd found a good bit of it right here. I knew there was some more. I just spotted it down there behind that deer stand. But we got a good bit of it moved. And I guess what I'm going to do is dig a hole with a dozer and bury all that stuff whenever I get done. I'm just trying to get all this where it's... you know, where it can be mowed and stuff. That's a big root that I missed there. But, looking a lot better anyways. Walk down here and see what this other looks like over here. There's an old boat trailer right there behind that deer stand. I have moved this trailer down here, just this little four-wheeler trailer, utility trailer, whatever, just so it'd be out of the way. But there's actually some old pipe buried up under this thing. If you see, I don't know if you can see that on camera or not, but there's some old pipe buried in the ground there. The pipe's no good. It's junk. Done rotted out where it's, I mean, you can't do nothing with it, can't weld it or anything. Here's a pretty good size pine tree right there. It needs to come down, as well as a cedar tree. That's probably about 11 or 12 inch pine right there, because as you see, the fence is actually back over there, where the property line's at, right behind that deer blind there and that barrel. So we still got a good bit of cleaning up. I need to get this pipe out of here, because that needs to go on the load of scrap that I'm loading now. And I guess it'll just be moving some of this stuff around, you know, and move it one place and then move it back or whatever. That's about all you can really do with this. And no point in trying to dig a hole and bury everything till I get all the clearing done. But you know, we've gained probably another 20 foot back off of this fence row that this stuff has grown out over the years.